Okay, so my name is Gregory Lantoine. I'm from JPL. My project is a phase one NIAC study. It's called MAGNETOUR, surfing electromagnetic and multibody gravity fields. So the central goal is to combine the electromagnetic and multibody gravity fields, so to go on outer planets. Because you know, on outer planets in general, there is a very strong magnetic field. And the idea is really to take advantage of this and also to take advantage of the fact that there are moons on the outer planets, so you can exploit the multibody gravitational forces to reduce the amount of propellant that you need to go for a tour of the planetary moons, basically. Like the Jovian moons, like Europa, Ganymede, Callisto, you really need a lot of propellant, so that's why it's so hard and those missions keep getting delayed. So if you can really go there with as little of propellant as possible, then maybe this will make the mission feasible. Why do we need propellant? I mean, it's to perform maneuvers, right? So if you can use the electromagnetic force to perform maneuvers, then you don't need any propellant anymore. So that's the way we are going for this project. On the Earth, there is also a magnetic field, even if it's much lower than outer planets. But once we have a good experience on using the magnetic field using electrodynamic tethers, we can extend the concept to low Earth orbit to try to change the orbit of satellites or deorbit the satellites. Our goal for phase one is really to have a point design and to have, for instance, a feasible trajectory, ballistic trajectory without using any propellant, with a reasonable system design, so like reasonable tether lengths. So what is unique is we intend to have a ballistic mission, like propellantless, so not using any engine. So this will really reduce the mass of the spacecraft a lot. Using a smaller spacecraft, you can add more science instruments, so you can add science benefits. And without propellant, you are not limited with the mission time, so you can really stay there a long time. So it brings a lot of benefits. We don't know much about those planets. I mean, we just did like a flyby of Venus and Neptune, so we have very scarce knowledge. So using this concept, we're able to make those missions feasible, explore all their moons, the area close to those planets.